By local dignitaries who employed chauffeurs to drive and maintain them. Petrol was sold by the hardware shop of the local blacksmith.